lecture for introduction to soil science. So today we are going to perform a practical about the EC, electrical conductivity of the soil. So to determine the electrical conductivity, actually this electrical conductivity tells us about the salts in the soil. So to determine this electrical conductivity, so we need, of course, we need a EC meter, we need standard solution, it's a KCl, and we need soil, we need beaker, we need suspension, we need cylinder to make soil and water ratio, we need soil water, so all this. So we will make a ratio like pH 1 to 1 or 1.25 with the soil, and with the water we will make like this one, and then by using this cell, we will dip this cell into the solution and we will check the EC. So suppose if you see this EC is showing 523 microsiemens per centimeter, and we will wait until it's stabilized, and after this we will remove this cell from this beaker, and we will wash it with the water, we will clean it, and this is how we can do the electrical conductivity of our soil. Thank you.